Hey guys, what up? It's Goose TV here again today, and today I'm back with another Madden Mobile video on my channel. Now today for you guys, we have week 8, episode 8 of Madden Mobile Mondays for you guys. This is a weekly mini podcast series every Monday on YouTube talking about everything Madden Mobile, talking about any updates to the game, current promos, and anything else we have to talk about. Once again, I get some of my information from Nick Messina, who is our community manager. He streams every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday at 1 p.m. Eastern on EA Madden NFL's Twitch channel, so make sure to go check that out for more updates. Today's episode, we're going to be talking about the draft promo, recapping that. We're talking about Master Series potentially coming out this week, Season Score, which might be coming out, we've seen in recent years, and more updates to the game. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on my post notifications so you never miss any of my videos. 70% of you guys aren't subscribed, so please hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Let's try to get this video to 200 likes. So, we are already at week 8. It's kind of hard to believe that we're already there, but we're kind of coming down to the wire here. We got almost exactly 3 months left in the game. If the game comes out around the same date that it did last year, last year's date, I believe, was August 4th, and we started hearing things, I believe, at the very beginning of June. So we're getting close to the time we're going to be starting talking about the next game, Madden Mobile 22. So hopefully we get some stuff there pretty soon. And one of the big things we will be talking about that today is season score. So let's get into the episode today. We're gonna start by talking about the draft promo, which in my opinion was probably my favorite. It's definitely the top three promos of the year so far. You know, some of the best promos we've had. I know New Year's was a really good one. Pro Bowl was really good. Black Friday was really good. Most Feared was pretty good. And I would say draft is in that top five, probably down to the top three or top two, and I think maybe even for some people they're top. So the draft promo was really good. Based on math, you were able to get a lot of different stuff. They gave you a lot of free stuff. You got free 95s, you got free shields. You got a lot of different things, guys, from these promos and from the events, and they gave you a lot of stuff. And then the math for to getting some of these masters was actually not bad. You could get pretty much two free to play, you know, with that kind of stuff, especially with giving you stuff. You could definitely get two free to play. And then, you know, for some people, I know a lot of people have a lot of coins saved up, so you could spend some coins and get even more than that. And then maybe some people that had stockpiles of gems, this is one of those promos where you can spend that. For the spenders, I think it was pretty good as well. I was able to spend 5,000 cash to be able to get a Penny Sewell, who I'm a Lions fan, so I decided to grab that bundle, and it gave me some other stuff for the draft promo. So tomorrow's video, you guys are going to see me claiming 3 draft pick masters in the same video. It's going to be pretty cool. We're grabbing a 199 and a 98. You guys will have to wait to see who I pick from that. But on top of that, we got a free 98 player, and I got like 2 masters. I got so much stuff from this promo. I know everybody didn't get the same amount as me, because I didn't even spend that much. I spent some cash and like gems on stamina refreshes every day, but definitely one of the best promos we've had all year. It wasn't super boring. You know, you had to log on at least twice a day. I wish it was more than that, not gonna lie. Hopefully we have promos upcoming where you have to log on multiple times a day. It's not just like there's some sort of blitz that like refreshes every 2 hours or something like that for you to try to get the first wins for. I would like something like that to try to get me engaged in playing the game a little bit more. That would be my thoughts. But other than that, draft was a very solid promo. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below on what you thought draft, how, you know, what you got from the promo. I want to hear what you guys got for your team from the draft promo. I think a lot of people made some really huge additions to their team. I'm very excited for hopefully some brand new promos. We talked about upcoming promos in last week's episode of Madden Mobile Mondays, as well as made a whole separate video Saturday. So make sure to go check that out if you haven't already. Let's move on to our next topic of Master Series. I feel like this is something we talk about every single week in Madden Mobile Mondays, but hopefully for next week we won't have to talk about it because it's supposedly coming out this week. Now we know for sure it's not coming out today or tomorrow. We will get some sort of update on Tuesday on Nick Messina's Twitch stream. My guess is it'll probably be coming out on Wednesday, and if not, I think the whole community will riot. We were originally told that it will be coming out in April, that we were told that in March, and now it's May, and we were told last week that it was coming out early this week. So it would have to be anywhere, you know, it'd have to be Wednesday if it's not coming out today or tomorrow. It'd be somewhat early week. It's middle of the week. Not that it matters. We just need something to do in the game. Even though the Master Series players will not be rosterable for, you know, majority of people, but you know, regardless, we'll have some sort of content for that. I know some people really look forward to that. Like I said, it's one of the most asked things in the community. When is this coming out? So hopefully Wednesday will be the day that we get Master Series, as well as a brand new promo coming out on Wednesday, since draft is ending a day early than it usually does. And draft is ending tomorrow, and then you know, like I said, maybe Master Series as well as a brand new promo will be coming out on Wednesday. So actually probably tons of content for my channel coming out this week, so I'm excited for that. Now, let's talk about the main thing that I want to talk about this in this episode is season score. Now, I know a lot of people that are playing the game and watching this game right now on YouTube, whatever you're doing with this game, chances are you probably started playing late Madden Mobile 20 with coronavirus and the quarantine and everything, or maybe you just started playing this year. I would imagine there's not a whole ton of people that played beforehand with Madden Mobile 19 pass, Overdrive 17, 18 Overdrive. I would imagine majority of you guys probably didn't play during then. But if you did, you guys know exactly what I'm talking about, and it's pretty cool. But season score was something that they used to be able to give you some new stuff for the new game. So, for example, you were rewarded for your level and, like, for your different achievements and the whole aspect of the game, your just progress in the game. And based on that, you got these tokens, which you were able to redeem for packs or different items when the brand new game came out. Nothing was able to be rolled over from last game because of the new app, which ended up really not. I'm guessing the reason they needed the new app was to have the link to console, even though that is probably not super exciting for most people, especially for me, it doesn't matter. So it kind of sucked that we didn't have anything to carry over, but that was the first year they didn't do season score. Season score usually comes out around this time of year, maybe around more middle May, maybe even late May, but it should be, if it is coming out, I would definitely assume it's going to be coming out this month. The way it works is, like I said, there's a bunch of different categories for you to level up. So you'll have a category for the amount of sets you've completed, the overall you've achieved, your achievements. Usually there's league versus league. I forget exactly what other stuff. There's usually like challenges, so like daily goals. There were different goals you could complete for more XP or whatever that was called. And you'd have a little kind of a booster and kind of like a little, I don't know exactly what to call it, kind of a meter. And once you fill up that meter, you get another pack token or whatever, it was called, a season score credit. And your goal was to get the highest number of these credits. And when the new game came out, so let's say Madden Mobile 22 comes out, you have 11 credits, then you can redeem those for new items in the game. So maybe you'll have like 5 of these credits for one elite player, and you can automatically have an elite player on your team. Or maybe you just want to go on the fill your whole team out route, and one credit was one pro pack. Sometimes they have early jerseys, they have like season score jerseys that you can only get with your season score credits, or a stadium or something like that. So that is what season score was all about, and it was really cool. It made me play the game a lot more at the end of the year, because once this comes out, you realize, wait a minute, I have not been playing this mode. My league is not good this year. I should really be playing this to be able to increase my season score for next year. So it made you want to, like I said, realize, oh my gosh, I'm so behind. Or maybe, I would definitely say there's probably some sort of arena, like win some sort of matches or play some sort of matches or something like that. So if that's going to come out, I would be very excited, because it's actually pretty fun. Like I said, you start playing parts of the game that you didn't play all year to try to increase your season score, and the game actually becomes fun and exciting. So for the community's sake and for the liveliness of the game, I really hope that we get season score this year. Let me know if this seems like something fun for you guys. Like I said, I really hope season score will be coming back this year. I don't think they're gonna have a new app again this year. I really hope they don't, because I don't feel like losing any progress. I want some sort of legacy team, and I want, I want a season score. I want to be able to get some stuff for my progress this year. For some of you guys may not even know, when the new game comes out, your team resets. So all of the overalls, everything resets. So we start back at like 85 max overalls, you get a brand new team, all of that stuff. So it's a different, a lot of people don't like it. I think it's just more fun. I spend money on the game to help me with content, and I know some people probably spend money on the game not knowing that it does reset. However, it's the most fun time of the year when we get a brand new game. You're playing the most you've ever played. It's something new. Like I said, it's really fun. So I'm really hoping season score can add to that this year and we get something like that. And then a legacy team is basically, maybe they'll bring it back again this year, where you can see your old team and you can sometimes play live events with it. I know they tried to do that in like Overdrive and it ended up being pretty much worthless. I think it was in Madden Mobile 20 actually. From Overdrive, but usually you can play like an event or two with your legacy team, and it's kind of cool to look back at it. But hopefully we get that kind of stuff in the game this year. I really hope it comes back. But for the most part, that is it for this episode of Madden Mobile Mondays. Let me know if you have any other topics for me to talk about in next week's episode. Like I said, we won't have Master Series to talk about if all goes according to plan, so we'll have to come up with some brand new topics. We've talked about the same kind of stuff for the last few weeks, so hopefully we can come up with some new stuff, hopefully some brand new promos and all that stuff comes out for next week's episode. Thank you so much for watching this video. Today's post notification shout out goes out to the Goose TV. Who's that? Be the first person to comment on a video for the next video's post notification shout out. But anyways, guys, hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, make sure to like it and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'm the Goose TV, and I'm out. I will see you guys later.